Dana was in here earlier, I guess Kamaru Usman had his Twitter hacked, and some of the hacked tweets were to you. They were profane.
But be skeptical of that. Be skeptical of that. Because one came through early, and it had all the hallmarks of that, which was fucking weasel. Ali. And just a right... They give him control of the accounts. He had Frankie's account. He had a Henry's account. This has been going on a while. He gets it and then writes something through their thing. I've been in discussions with some of these athletes, right, to come on board and whatever, and held them out and that. I know exactly what happened, and then the way the first one was written, I knew exactly where it came from. And then all of a sudden, a little bit heavier ones, and then it became a hack job, so... Whatever, I don't know what the fuck, I don't know what's going on tonight. It's a bit of a weird night, wasn't it, the two boys doing mad stuff? I don't know, man. Whatever, all the best to them.
So you think
it
could have been
this month's reading
or
at least? No, I don't think it was Usman. I don't care. I don't care, man. I actually don't care. It just had all the hallmarks of your man that's done it in the past multiple times. So that's why when because I didn't even see it originally, right? No, I saw one originally, and Dana then sent a message to me. Oh, this is what happened. And I was like, I don't think. And then but I didn't see any of the rest of them. I just saw the fourth one, and the fourth one had all the hallmarks of your man. Logging in and doing his thing like he's done with all his other clients that he represents. It's happened though. This is happening since years. Like, I'm talking to you, like, even with the other crowd. Like, I've been dealing with this a long time, so I know exactly what the source is, but whatever.
I mean, do you think that with Usman and Valens, well, they're obviously trying to fight you. Obviously, that's what the message is behind all this stuff, right?
Yeah.
They're not?
Yeah, of course. Let's deal with that. Let's deal with it. I'm more than ready. I enjoy this division. I like this division. I don't think they're that big. They're a bit bigger, right? Okay. I think Donald's bigger than Jorge. I know Jorge has a win over Donald, but I think Donald's as big. Now, Jorge's a former lightweight, so I don't know what that Dana was saying. I'd like to see them on the scales right now tonight and see where they're at. And I don't think they're at. At the end of the day, we got to weigh 170. I feel good at 170. I don't, your man, Usman, he's small enough, 5'8 or something. He's small. So, I'm more than ready for that division. I'm here at this division. I hold a nice win in this division now. A couple of nice wins. So, we'll see what happens. I'm open. Thank you guys, appreciate you all, thank you.